The Camp Pendleton-based military helicopter that went missing while taking aid to Nepal has been found.
CNN's Will Ripley has the latest.
This is not the news anybody was hoping to hear here at the Nepali Army Command Center, where for the past 3 days, helicopters have been taking off and going into the Himalayas to search for these missing U.S. Marines and two Nepali soldiers on board a Marine helicopter that disappeared on Tuesday, the same day that a massive 7.3 earthquake rocked this country. The word has come, and confirmation now coming from Nepal and from the United States, that the wreckage of that helicopter was found some 21 miles east of where I'm standing right now, a very remote mountainous area. The helicopter, its wreckage on the side of a very steep mountain. At least three burned bodies have now been recovered. That's according to the Nepal the defense minister. Still no positive identification on them, and no word yet on the condition of the other five people who were on board. This helicopter was conducting a humanitarian mission, dropping off much needed supplies and picking up and taking them back here for medical care. And that mission ended on the side of a mountain. Now these crew members added to the list of more than 8,400 people dead here in Nepal in these two major earthquakes. A tragic time for this country and for the military that tried to help. I'm Will Ripley reporting in Kathmandu, Nepal.
All right, let's talk about